So today my strategy was to go out in mile one, nice and comfortable, and then start to pick up the next 2 miles. That didn't fully happen, but from mile three into the finish, I ended up picking up and doing really, really well. I was super excited to sign up for a hometown race again. I haven't raced the Lighthouse since 2016, and I'm super excited to be back in Racine racing and fit and ready to go.